In this video, I will show you how to configure my TH23 Upload plugin. You can find an intro about the plugin and the available professional extension in the previous videos. For configuration of the plugin, go to your admin area. To configure image sizes, you can navigate to Settings, Media on the left-hand side, which has an entry for all the image sizes and the maximum size, with a link which brings you to the TH23 upload settings. Alternatively, you can configure the plugin settings directly by navigating to Settings, TH23 upload in your admin dashboard. And you have then the overview available. Let's go briefly through each of the settings shown here on the screen. Maximum width and height defines the maximum dimensions a new image will be stored upon upload onto your server. In case a larger than this image is uploaded to the media library, it is automatically resized to fit into the maximum width and height defined in those two settings. The aspect ratio of the image will be kept. It will not be cropped or distorted in any way. Resized quality is the next one and is the setting for what quality will be used to save the resized image. The WordPress standard upon image manipulation is 92. The plugin is default is 95, allowing for a good balance between size and quality. The resize suffix allows you to influence the resizing name of the resized image. This makes it possible to tell apart resized images from the originals you keep elsewhere. Once an image is resized, the part specified here will be added before the JPEG extension. With the setting shown here, an image named image, JPEG, which is resized, will be stored as image_online.jpg on your server. The default resizing option allows you to disable WordPress' default handling of large files. By default, WordPress limits image dimensions on upload via a hard-coded setting inaccessible by the admin panel. This automatically resizing larger images upon upload to maximum 2560 pixels width and height. And it will additionally create some intermediate image sizes not shown in the normal settings. The original giant image and all the sizes in between is nevertheless stored regardless of used or not, thus unnecessarily taking up space on your server and being accessible via the web. To prevent this, it is highly recommended to enable this option by checking the check marks as shown here. One note overall, the plugin is handling JPEG images only as PNG due to their transparency, and GIF images due to the animation are very difficult to handle without losing some of the image specifics. Once you have done the settings as you want them, go down to Save Changes, click it to save the settings, and you will see the confirmation on top. So far about the useful settings of the TH23 upload basic plugin settings. The professional extension will allow you to also watermark your images, while allowing many more settings how the watermark will be used. But for this, we will see a separate video later on.